There's got to be more to my power than this!
Should I show my father my new transformation? Or would that be too damaging to his pride?
Come now, let's not waste any time, boy. Spar with me!
I'd be honored to, it's just... Should I keep it to myself? Or show him what I can really do?
Hurry up! You better not hold back, even the slightest bit!
Whatever you want.
That boy should serve as a good way to measure how much stronger I become.
You're done!
You'll regret this! Get back off!
No joke!
You're finished! Time to end this once and for all!
Father is brutal. At this rate, I might have no other choice.
Feast your eyes on Super Vegeta's Big Bang Attack! What's the matter with you? You're hiding something. If there's some secret technique you've yet to showcase, show it to me now!
Fine. But don't get angry if I beat you.
This is my true power! Satisfied? This is what you wanted, right? Unbelievable!
I'm a super elite! I'm more than satisfied! I don't know what you were thinking, but a transformation like this isn't going to be enough to take me down.
That makes sense. Brute strength alone isn't gonna cut it. Vegeta.
I'll cut out the act. Did you think I wouldn't notice? You're the son I had with Bulma, aren't you? It's fine. Stop worrying about it. Now, what were you going to ask?
Well, would you spar with me? I've realized that training all on my own isn't that helpful.
Yes, admittedly, even I've hit my limit pushing myself entirely solo. If you and I were to do battle, perhaps I could reach new heights that I never thought possible. Another step toward ultimate strength. Let's get underway!
Right!
up and become your so-called perfect form!
Are you serious?
Are you sure about this? If Cell progresses any further, he could become more powerful than ever.
I'm sure that's exactly what I want. My most powerful opponent yet.
A perfect Cell could endanger the whole world. But maybe Father really is strong enough to take him.
I owe you much gratitude, Vegeta. But know this. You've now officially blown your one chance you ever had of defeating me! Now you will become one with the Cell!
Check out my perfect form. It's perfect! I have done it! I have attained perfection! Oh, do step forward, Vegeta. You shall serve as a fitting first victim to exemplify my limitless power.
That's my line, insect. Your dream has come true, and now your life shall be at an end.
Did you like that?
Try this!
Oh, really? You're more impressive than I thought. So nice to know you weren't completely full of it.
Is this all your perfection amounts to? I don't think I've ever been more disappointed.
Oh, you're something else, Vegeta. I simply cannot believe how long you've survived against me like this. I mean, to be perfectly honest. It almost feels like a shame to kill you.
Every battle makes a Saiyan stronger. You won't live to see how much greater I'll become.
Really now? Even more powerful than this? You become more and more fascinating by the second, Vegeta. Then I shall hold a martial arts tournament. Let's say 10 days from now. More than fair, I'd say. Plenty of time to reach the new heights you're teasing.
I've never gotten to see Father's full power and true skill up close. I'd better take this opportunity to watch and learn.
You know, I got to admit it. I genuinely thought you would disappoint me. However, you were stronger than I expected in our last encounter. Over these past 10 days, I've been shivering with excitement to battle you again. And here you stand, ready to give me another splendid show.
Oh, it'll be a show, all right. This'll be the first and final battle of the Cell Games. No need to worry about whose turn it is.
Ah, it's the beginning of the end, Vegeta.
complete cell.
You'll regret this. Eat this.
Too slow. Better than I that fights aren't truly interesting unless the opponent is somewhat skilled.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well done, I suppose. I mean, I went into this with no expectations, so consider me pleasantly surprised. All right, then. What's wrong? Are you gonna give up now? I think you just about hit your limits.
Not even close.
Yeah, it's been fun, Vegeta. Now farewell.
Not happening.
What?
Drugs!
My son!
You son of a... What?!
His energy, it's... No! It's not possible!
Surprised to see me? Allow me to explain. By way of a happy accident, my nucleus survived your last attack, allowing me to regenerate. It seems this body has taken a cue from Sayian biology and extrapolated from near-crushing defeat, giving me infinite stores of strength. Now, Vegeta, one last chance. Hit me with your best shot.
Fine. It was always the goal to kill you with my newfound power. And there won't be a single atom of you left when I'm finished!
Goodbye, Vegeta.
We're not through yet!
Too slow! You won't survive this time!
Big Bang! Attack!
You won't survive this time! Too slow! Inside!
Big Bang! Attack!
I never thought I'd be pushed this far by you. But the game is over now, and it's about time I wrap this show up. Now you will suffer my wrath as I destroy this entire planet!
Have you forgotten? I can top a pathetic little attack like yours easily! Final Flash! See you in hell!
Father!
No good. Vegeta's energy is too weak. It's being pushed back.
Damn it!
Well, it's been fun. But this is goodbye, my friend. Farewell!
Huh? Final Flash!
That technique! Did you...
I've become stronger! Father, all thanks to your help!
Shut up! You did it yourself!
And I'll just show you!
You are impressive, boy! Just don't slow me down!
Of course not!
Now what say we end this?
Yeah, together!
Yeah!
You really did it, Father.
Way to go, Vegeta! You actually had me worried there for a second.
Don't you ever doubt me again.
Father. Let's go home. Mom's waiting for us.
Of course.